understand.
I stayed national.
I understand. Cyril De Bruyne.
I'm the silent one of the group.
You are part of one gang. Stan. Stanny, his sister Nirmala, his sister Pato.
Stan what? Stan what?
Stan Fernandez. Father Stan Fernandez.
No.
The Society of Jesus.
Bombay, Bombay.
Poona.
Poona.
4 years senior to me in the society, in age and in number of years. So, then there was Marana, Julia, Sharon. There were Fernanda, who passed away recently.
Yeah.
And Sunita.
She taught me.
This whole gang used to come to Pune and all that. And Pune, they teamed up because there was Tony DaSilva. There was Marilyn and Edgy's wife, Lewis. All part of that gang. But Edgy, whenever I came there, they would say, oh, Edgy this. I say, who's Edgy? Oh, you don't know Edgy. Hell yeah, who the hell is Edgy? Oh, if you don't know Edgy, you don't know anybody. So like, Edgy was this guy we always wanted to know, right? So then something happened, Edgy, then I would just say BMT, you know, before my time. Edgy was before my time. So I was quite a popular person in that group, but it was always, but not as good as Edgy. So when Edgy told us that he's married Roots, all the bells started ringing. I said, I know this, I know this. And I private messaged you and said, are you Edgy? They used to spell your name E-G-G-Y. Eggy. This was Banana always spell your name E-G-G-Y.
No,
she's...
Where were you
and
born?
I private messaged them. I was in the group.
Are you kidding me?
Because I know that you went somewhere abroad and I know you went to Brazil.
When you went to Brazil.
And he said it's the same one.
The same one.
I have very, very, very good friends with Marilyn, who's Lourdes' sister.
Now, Edgy is going to
visit them and all
that. Edgy is going to tell us.